156 à destination de Toulouse-Matabiau. Nous vous rappelons que ce train de Béziers, Narbonne, Carcassonne, Castelnaudary et Toulouse.
Here the tram runs through a newly built urbanization. This new development here is called Antigone, and it's officially considered a neoclassical housing project. And it was designed by the Catalan architect Ricardo Bofill. Back into the center again.
This Arc de Triomphe dates from 1692.
Reservoir's in this building here.